In this short tutorial, I'm going to talk you through how to create new variables, modify existing variables, add levels to that variable, and add a missing value. When you open Jamovi, you will always get a blank data set. You will then have to open one that you've got, or if you wanted to start from scratch, you can do it the way I'm showing you now. It creates three pre-existing variables, A, B, and C. And we're going to modify the first one. So all you need to do is double click on it, and it shows you, gives you all the information about this particular variable. So in this case, I'm going to name it gender. You can add a description. This helps you make sense of what those variables are. You're then going to select your variable measure type. Is it nominal? Is it ordinal? Or is it continuous? The ID is just a way of assigning ID numbers to participants, so participant 1, participant 2. This is never used in your data analysis, but you can have that as an index. Data type, don't worry about it, usually it will auto-select the correct one for you. So now we've created a variable called gender. What we want to do is we want to create three levels. One is male, one is female, one is other. We can do that easily by clicking on one. I'm going to use numbers. So 0 represents male, 1 represents female, and 2 represents other. Now these are numbers, we want to give them labels. All we need to do is right click in here and then add the label on. That's how easy it is. Now our variable's ready. We can now enter the data. Let's say the first one is a male, second one's a female, and then other. Then there's one missing, so we're going to add minus 99 in here. Another one missing, minus 99. And we can also type in the label, but make sure that you spell it correctly. Okay, so let's add some missing values. All we're going to do is, we're going to click on into missing values and add a missing value. Now, I want the first one to be equal to minus 99. So we're going to click in here, or we can just type in two double equal signs and click minus 99. And that now tells Jamovi that this is a missing value. As you can see, it's grayed out. I might also want to exclude other from this particular variable. So all I'm going to do is add a missing variable. Again, I'm going to type equal in here or click on this drop-down box. I can either type in the number. I know that's number 2 for other. Or I can write other in here. If you use text, put it in parentheses. And again, what will happen? It will gray this out. So now you've created a variable. You've assigned levels to it. You've entered data and you've told the computer which ones are your missing variables. Really simple steps. Now really quick, I'm going to show you how to create a new variable rather than just modifying them. You just click on a new blank field, create new variable, and again you then follow the same steps as you did before.